Okay. Well, gonna take another look at AirCar. I've been playing around with it a little bit more, and this time we're gonna try to get some altitude. And I just want to explore. So let's see here. First, get in there. Let's turn off that music. And we're at 98% fuel. So we can go up, down, left, right, forward, backward. So my goal today are those antenna towers. So I'm going to get some altitude. I think we need about 19, 20,000 feet to get there. So, oh. Better get out of the garage before I try to take in some altitude. So here we go. At 2,300 feet and climbing. Oh, come on here. And let's see if we can get some speed going here. Turbo. Turn their turbo. Oh, that's why I was using the accelerator and brake at the same time. Okay, we're at coming to 6,000 feet. See if I can see if that helps. Feet. Yeah. 73% fuel left. Yeah, I might make it to these guys, the antenna towers this time. Maybe. Okay, we're at 11,000. Feet. Oh, okay. 13,000. Feet, 64% fuel, 64%. This is just a nice looking cockpit, actually. Not bad. Plenty of leg room, apparently. Take a second here. We're at 18,500 feet. Take a look back at our city here. So, there's home, huh? This time. Ran out of fuel last time I tried, because I was mucking around before I tried this. Fuel, 36%, okay. It's interesting, this thing has finally come out of its shell. Feet looks like the about as high as we're gonna go. Yeah. degrees Fahrenheit outside. That's not bad. For 18,000 feet. Those things aren't attached to the ground. Down to 16,000 feet now. Let's take a look around. Oh, let's get my orientation right here. Next, back from whence I came. This is the edge of reality. Or virtual reality. Let's see. Fuel. And what are those things? At 12,000 feet. Percent fuel. Gonna make it. Those things. It says I'm at 5,000 feet, but. Don't think I have enough fuel to make it back. Take a look at the rest of the world before we run out of fuel. So, they didn't do a lot of work on the graphics up here. It's meant to look good from down there.
Fuel depleted.
Okay. There we go.